Hi guys, I'm back again with another video. This time it's the gym test of the Probuds. Now these are pretty cheap headsets. These are Bluetooth headset which are water resistant, not waterproof exactly, but it resists water to some extent. I've been using it for the past 1 year. I haven't made a video on it since I got a few emails to make a video on the Probuds, so I'm making one now. So go ahead, see the video, see my exercises, the gym test, and then we'll talk about it. Okay, so you guys have seen the video. Now these are pretty good. The only problem that I have with this is sometimes when you're exercising, this thing comes and hits you, but it just does that. But it's not too heavy, it doesn't pull the earphone out. They're pretty secure, so you can see that it stays in no matter what exercise you do. And for more than 1 year I've been using it and nothing has happened to it. You can use it for around 3 hours. It has got a small battery. The entire thing is in this. So this basically has the battery, it has the circuit, everything is in this. And then there are two wires which are connected to the headphones. These silicone earbuds can be changed according to whatever size you want. If you want to see the unboxing video, you want to know what all comes with it, you can click on that link and see the unboxing video. So sound quality wise, it's okay. It's got good sound, but if you turn the volume up, then the sound starts getting muffled. It's not that great when in loud volume, but it's got more of treble than bass. The treble is a lot. There's a bit of bass in it, but that bass is not overpowering. It's not one of the best bass. The mids are okay, but at loud sound, like if you increase the volume a lot, it's not that great. And it can be used wherever you want. You can take it to the gym, you can take it for walking, jogging, you can sweat on it. As you can see, I'm sweating and nothing really happens to it. And then this comes with this pouch. You can just take it out and put it in the pouch and then put it in your bag. It charges pretty fast. Within half an hour the entire thing gets charged because the battery is already a small battery, so it gives you a music time of around 3 hours, and if you put it on full volume, maybe around 2 hours 15 minutes or so. But that's good enough. You don't really go to the gym for more than 2 hours, so that's good enough. And that's it for this video. If you like this video, please subscribe, hit the like button, and I'll be back in more videos. Bye bye.